People who are weak-hearted should not watch this horror video.
Ha ha ha.